Hello, the second day of Global Literary Festival had just started and I can see, students all around with great energy. And today, me and Sameer, we gonna give you a little sneak peek that what is happening in the campus. So let's just ask Sameer that, Sameer, what we gonna do today?
First of all, this is a day two and I'm super excited for all the things that I'm seeing today. And for today as well, we have like a lot of authors who are going to publishing their books as well. And for now, we'll be going towards a section where all the exhibition of the photos has been held there.
And school of students of School of Photography have presented their marvelous work there. So we want to see it. And in this conversation, we'll be having a student of photography, School of Photography, which is Tarun. Hi, Tarun. How are you?
I'm fine.
So, I guess without wasting time, we should go. Come on, let's go. Yep. So, we have just entered into the studio and you can see. And let me also tell you that from, I guess, Tarun, from 500 photos, only 18 photos are selected. So, that's a great deal. I mean, selecting or filtering pictures from 500 and now coming to the 18, I think it's a great task. So how you are feeling right now?
Yeah, I'm feeling very good. Like it's my first fest in this college.
Okay, that's really great.
And I'm like, it's the second day. I've enjoyed a lot in the first day. And it's a great platform for us to like build our career and for our aspirations and all. It's a great brand name this college had. And like I'm networking to like every people over here, not apart from not just in my course, from different schools.
Definitely, that's the beauty of all these fest, I guess, Sameer.
Yeah, exactly. And there's one thing which I want to add as well, that we always say and we believe in that we have like smartphone with in our hand which has like tons of modes in it. We all believe that we can be a good photographer, but in nowadays we should know exactly the details that are behind the types of photography that are exist.
True.
Which makes it different from the crowd, right? Because I also take pictures, but again the quality which I can see here is far different, which
really
Tarun can explain.
So I
guess let's just go and see this. This is a very recent thing which I can see. Tarun, could you please elaborate on this thing? The teacher has told me that this picture is very recent and the students are there in still there in Bombay and they emailed us this picture. And could you please tell us more about this pic?
I'll just get into some technicalities. Some of them might know. But see, the subject is not in the center. It's basically in the off center. And this is the rule of third in photography. So like your main focus will be on the subject, like in the Ganesh Murti. And like he told, it is a recent picture around 3 to 4 days.
I can see more really amazing pictures over here. So Tarun, a very simple question that this is a literature fest.
Yes.
किताबें हम सभी पढ़ते हैं. किताबों में पिक्चर्स का जो रोल होता है, फोटोज का जो रोल होता है, वो कहीं ना कहीं बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट होता है. वो बहुत चीजों को समझाने में लोगों को बहुत हेल्प करता है. तो एक पिक्चर क्लिक करते वक्त क्या विजन एक स्टूडेंट का होना चाहिए या एक फोटोग्राफर का होना चाहिए?
एज इफ आई एम क्लिकिंग अ पिक्चर, द फोटोग्राफ व्हिच आई एम अबाउट टू क्लिक, इट इज इन माय इमेजिनेशन कि व्हाट आई एम क्लिकिंग. It doesn't matter ki I'm just taking picture, I'm making the picture, I'm just making the picture. Like in, if you can see this in image, like it's a diagonal line showing over here.
Yeah.
Like the half of the portion is black and the half of the portion is off-white.
Yeah.
No one can like, it's a different kind of image.
A different perspective.
Yes, different perspective. Like every photographer has a different perspective. Like you can have a different perspective, I can have a different perspective. It's just ki how you portray.
True,
it is said
true.
Like 1,000 words equals to one image.
Absolutely.
And this is kind of that image. Like all the images which will be shown right now, they're all like this one.
That's exactly. Really amazing.
I'll also say this thing that if I could have taken this picture, then there would be a possibility that I could have deleted this picture because, you know, I don't know the details and the diagonal part that you have told me already, right? So also like in this picture as well, the amount of part that you are capturing, like the amount of this atmosphere that you are capturing, that's whole science behind it, right? And there's one question which I want to ask you as well, that this is a time where AI is taking over or everything, right? In today's time, we can see, click these pictures, or if we're not present at the ground, we can take it with the help of AI as well. So how do you see this challenge in nowadays where there's an ease of, you know, of accessing things, yeah, so of accessing photography.
Is it like helping photographers, or is it like, you know, coming at as a detrimental for them?
Exactly. Is it a challenge that, yeah, that is facing?
It's a helping thing. We have to be friends with the AI. Like, if you want to click this shot, like if you're not in this right spot and you have to like get the image, who is going to upload in the AI itself? As a photographer, we like humans will only upload, then to know AI will like show you the image. So we have to be friends with the AI. There are many benefits of the AI, but they cannot replace photographers for sure.
True.
Many very people true say they will, but they will not.
So they basically will not. It will just make your work easier.
Yes.
But again, it's all about the human mind that, yes, we have. Yes, and exactly.
Or we can say that both human mind or the AI, if they goes, you know, hand in hand, I guess they can create a good opportunities, and then they can create a great stuff out of it.
Exactly.
So thank you very much, Tarun, for joining us, and it was really amazing. And we can see that there are so many beautiful pictures. So really very thankful to the fest happening here. So yeah, and this was just the day two. Day three is left, and we'll come back, and we will come again with another video with different perspective, with different thoughts, and we'll see you again with the camera journalist Diksha Singh, Toshu Divakar, and Sameer.